salgo la mañana. Todas las guiales se mueran.
Yo un poco la pelga, así que moviendo. Dale, mami, que todo el mundo está viendo. Soy un monstruo, ella es una felina. Y ya de una, papá, voy, papá.
La mesa de alza. Es brava, cuando se destaca nadie puede parar la alza.
I've been infected with restless whispers and cheats that manifested in words and the lies that you speak. I've been infected with restless whispers and cheats that manifested in words and the lies that you speak. I've been infected with restless whispers and cheats that manifested in words and the lies that you speak. I've been infected with restless whispers and cheats that manifested in words and the lies that you speak. Because I played the fool for you. 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 Because I with restless whispers and cheats that manifested in words and the lies that you speak. I've been infected with restless whispers and cheats that manifested in words and the lies that you speak. I've been infected with restless whispers and cheats that manifested in words and the lies that you speak. I've been infected with restless whispers and cheats that manifested in words and the lies that you speak. Because I played the fool for you. 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 Because I played the fool. Because I played the fool for you. Because I played the fool for you. Because I played the fool.
Welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of FIFA Ultimate Team Seasons. An unbelievable campaign, they could yet end up winning promotion. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, they've made a good start to the season, really, certainly by what they were expecting to do. Potential promotion candidates, maybe?
Well, it could be, couldn't they, if they continue this kind of form. The manager will be really pleased, I think.
Usama Asaidi. Sergei Kukutkin is the man in charge of the game.
It's looking good, this move.
Has to clear it. Luis Gustavo. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Usama Asaidi. Here he is with a chance. Oh!
That's clearly a corner.
Corner didn't go to plan at all, and the opposition break out. Bananas. Pepe Rossi. Possession given away once more. Amero. That's a real tussle for the ball. A couple of good runs through the middle to support him here. It's good work by the defensive player to stop that becoming a real menace to his team. It's a clear offside. That's the end of that attack.
Yeah, I mean, they couldn't have scored from it, but you hope that they're not going to get caught off inside that part.
He's lost the ball. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Oh, in goes the cross. The defender's there to quell the danger straight away. Cross comes in now. Good defensive play here. Luis Gustavo. Bruno Cone.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff.
Oh, it has to be. Breakaway looked very threatening. He's done well to stop it. Bananas. Lucas. Attacking now. Here, challenge is a good one. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Towards Aubameyang. In a goal! To go down as a routine stop. Super skills. Aubameyang. Love. Kagawa. Gonna cross it. Looking for Hamsik. Volley's at goal. It was a shooting chance and he skied it.
Well, talk about missing, but he's missed by a mile there.
They've lost the ball. Bananas. Jerome Boateng. Out of harm's way for a goal kick. Wow, I want to see that save again.
I bet he does as well. That was top class.
Aubameyang. The interceptor has got the ball here. Romelu Lukaku. Goalkeeper is there for him and he's played it to him. Good interception. Didi. And that's a very successful slide tackle. Yes. away from the challenge here. Crosses great hands.
Hernandez.
Got the tackle in. Onto the attack now. Tries to volley.
Good.
He's right in.
A huge sigh of relief from the keeper. He's hung on this time.
Lucas.
Well, defending from the front, and now they've got a chance.
That was a problem for the defender, but he's dealt with it very competently.
So it's half-time, and we're still waiting for that first goal.
Half-time, team's level, just as expected, Alan.
Yeah, it's been a good first half. We've had a few chances, but I don't know. I think in the second half, we might see a little bit more of an open game and even more chances.
Start of the second half for you. Rossi, Runacone,
surely he's going to score here. Oh, and it hit the post and went in.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Thwarted here. It's a sign of better things to come. Keeps it going. Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. Sent off here, no doubt about it.
Well, the ref had no hesitation whatsoever, and I don't blame him.
Well, he's setting it up. And this is his speciality position. Here comes the free kick.
Oh, so close, hit the post.
Hernandez. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Could be dangerous.
Opportunity here.
Presented possession to the opposition now. And that's Kyle Walker making a little bit of clash of that. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Santi Cazorla.
Cazorla.
That's a sea of such straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out. Into the face of the opposition. He's won possession. Osama Asaidi. And in goes the cross. opportunity. Could it be?
Yeah, not always easy. You don't always see teams take advantage of the extra man, but this lot have.
From a very good team.
Yeah, and I think their midfielders, Martin, they are a class above the opponent.
Ball's gone flying away, wasted position. Quick look at the goal again.
Yeah, you don't get tired of seeing this one. Wonderful effort.
Speed. Wonderful.
Cannot defend against that kind of pace.
Hampshire. It's an excellent break here because he's got support. Chance for it. Oh! Taken full advantage with a goal.
It's always nice to see a team make use of that advantage by playing football and making use of the extra man.
Now they lead by 3-0. Pepe Rossi. Rush the defender aside. Good decision made by the referee Sergei Kukin. Santi Cazorla. Could be a gap here. It's 82 minutes played now for Kone. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Still on the attack and they've got a corner. Nothing coming for them from the corner. Amero. He read it and cut it out. There's the ball in. The advantage given there and they can...
I like this referee. He's tried to play the advantage. No advantage, so have the free kick. Fair enough.
Going to strike it goalwards. Keeper got a touch, but he couldn't keep it out. Fantastic goal, this one.
Well, he's so threatening in those positions, and it's not a fluke. He does it so often.
And he saw it all the way. The goalkeeper didn't. Let's have another peek at that goal. It's a wonderful advantage at this stage. They lead by 4-0.
Aruna Kone.
And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Hampshire. Steered back to the goalkeeper, Courtois.
Well, I think we can understand why there's so much added time with the stoppages. Five added minutes.
Hernanes. Santi Cazorla.
Great chance, and he goes for goal. Goal!
Occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right, and he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
Well, I think all good teams are ruthless, Martin. This team have been exactly that there. They wouldn't let up, rubbing salt in the wounds.
And it was an easy interception. Now Kagawa.
Excellent interception. That's more like the goalkeeper we know than the one we've seen for the majority of this game.
Yeah, he's been a bit hesitant, his handling's not been good, but all came back to him then.
The referee has brought a halt to it, that's full time.
Thank you.
Hello and welcome to this broadcast of FIFA Ultimate Team Seasons. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Teams hate losing two in a row, and that, of course, will apply to this side if they get beaten here. So a lot of incentive to do better than in that last defeat.
Oh, without question. They would have had a few inquests as to the manner of that defeat. So a chance for them to put things right out here.
A corner given. Wet day today. Not the best corner in these circumstances. That's very, very easy for Petr Cech. Looking for Agüero. Goalkeeper's ball now. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Player slid in at him. Somehow he got out of the way. Yaya Touré. And he gets it back again, quickly. Well, they're in a good position here. Good tackle. He is the tackler in the team. Touré. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
Referee saying there's no mucking about with him today. You can't make tackles like that, even this early in the game.
That's quick thinking. Rushed the defender aside. The defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Diego Costa. Agüero. That's a very crisp challenge there. Yaya Touré. Good movement off the ball. Agüero. It's a keeper save. He's kept the ball. Here Ozil now, in a dangerous area. Aguero! Side given against Sergio Aguero. This player's really good. It's with Touré. Ben Arthur. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Hamsik. Vidic. Possession in the midfield area. Try and get the ball back now. Hernanes. Could be a decision made by the referee Sergei Kuputkin. Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
On to the attack now. He blocked it there. I think even the opposition are applauding that one, that back heel. It's got to be a goal, surely. Change of possession here. Crosses in. Dangerous moment. Takes the shot off. That's gone for a corner. Corner, really. Well, he took the goalkeeper up for this distance, very nearly won. Luis Gustavo. Here's Kagawa. And it will go into the middle now. It's bounced back. Into play from the bar. Good movement to get to it. Oh! Struck the post here. He's got space. Tries the volley. What a brilliant goal. As the ball came down onto his foot, he thought, go for it, son. He went for it, didn't he?
It's a great lesson for all kids out there watching the way his head remained firmly fixed on that ball. Wonderful technique. Oh, that's great skill from the winger out there. I mean, he knew exactly what he had to do and he delivered it perfectly.
Diego Costa. Now here on the attack is Aguero. In with a chance. Good reflexes by the goalkeeper. Powerful effort. That's very well read. And that's a very good interception. Here he is with a chance. Well, he has a goal. It wasn't the goalkeeper. It was one of his teammates that blocked the shot. It was an easy interception. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. Very nearly from the free kick.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
Oh, just too high, and it was coming down too.
Yeah, he's got some dip on it, but it just didn't come soon enough.
Pulled it back level. look at level pegging again at 1-1. Pepe Rossi. Aguero. Ben Arthur. Looking for Aguero on the attack here. What a chance here. Got to be. Shots on here. Made the save, but the ball's still there. He read it and cut it out. Off the post. Corner now. Well, when the corner came in, you thought, maybe. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. Credit the officials, credit the players for putting on such a good show in the first half in atrocious conditions, really. It's certainly not been an atrocious game. One of the great first halves that we've seen recently, Alan. If it goes on like this, it'll be one of the great games.
It certainly will, Martin. You've got to applaud both managers the way they've set the teams out to be so positive. More of the same, please.
He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Towards Aubameyang. It's a clear chance. Oh! Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Mesut Ozil. Kagawa. The offside stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew. Eddie Benatia. Luis Gustavo. Good forward play from them. Oh, in goes the cross. Crisp challenge there. Brilliant opening. Here's the chance. And that is the goal that puts them in front. And up on the scoreboard here, it says 2-1. Diego Costa. Clichy. Sergio, a dangerous moment. In with a chance. And no wonder they celebrate. That is the equaliser. It's a great goal from a very good team.
Yeah, and I think their midfielders, Martin, they are a class above the opponents today.
Well, this game is shaping up nicely from a neutral point of view at 2-2. Well, we've got a free kick here. The referee points for it. The interceptor has got the ball here. Amero. It's in the laws, the advantage, and the referee applying it well then. He's coming forward with some danger. And it's presented to the player by the opposition. Hamsik. Tackle goes in. Mesut Ozil. Sort of defending that can win you a match. It was a brilliant challenge in difficult circumstances. Well, they've lost the ball. It's with Toure. Aguero. Younes Kaboul. Great opportunity, and he strikes a goal! That'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good
it was an easy save because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands.
No need to stop the play there because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage. Good clean tackle. Luis Gustavo. Ben Arfa. Return to Yaya Toure.
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance.
Referee's going to do here. Eddie Benatia. Luis Gustavo. Now for Hamsik. Hamsik. Here comes the cross. It goes towards Aubameyang. Aguero. It's nimble play to get over the slide tackle.
Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage.
Mesut Ozil. Ben Arfa. The goal here could be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course.
Could take another helping of this. Time is almost up. It's still level though, and both teams trying to change that.
He read it and cut it out. Ben Arfa.
Well, they're in a good position here. And in goes the cross. Aguero! That's a good struck it on the volley.
Well, we don't know what would happen in the closing minutes, and there aren't many of those left. So had he scored here, it could have really tilted it his team's way.
Yeah, cometh the hour, cometh the man. He wasn't the man, was he?
Is it Ozil, always wanting the ball and available when his teammate has it.
Well held by the goalkeeper. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Brilliant technique in the tackle. Offside given against Sergio Aguero.
Time even to restart the match after this very, very late goal.
Well, they didn't give up on it, did they? They retained their belief, and I think they're going to get the reward. What are you going to say, this lad? He's got the knack for scoring important goals. He's done it many times. I think he's just snatched all the points for his team here.
He's pointed for the free kick. Well, the ball's gone up. There's going to be four extra minutes. Promising build-up until that challenge. Hernanes. It's so frustrating for them. They're on the attack, they can't break through. Younes Kabul.
Brilliant effort by the players to produce a match like this
in these conditions.
Yeah, not the best, pretty cold out there, but they made sure they kept running about, and that led to a great spectacle.
So it's full time with the final score 3-2. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.